So the Teewe 2 HDMI dongle recently got a new update. So let's take a quick look at what this update has to offer. First thing you notice after updating the Teewe 2 is that the screen interface has been changed and now has a more flat, cleaner and minimal look, just a bit like the Chromecast. Also with an option to set Scenic wallpapers. We now also have an option to set bold widget on the bottom left of the home screen for the weather information. And similarly, you can enable a widget for the recent news that appears on the top right of the home screen. However, I wish we had some option to filter the news or set categories and jump into the full story. With this new update, you can now also create and play YouTube playlist with the Teewe app. You also have an interesting way to contact the Teewe customer support directly through the new support tab in the app. Now the Teewe team also says that this upgrade is just a glimpse of the great features they have in store for the coming months. Now, I personally did not find this update to be a major one when it comes to features, but it is a refreshing update and does polish and improve the user experience of the Teewe 2 dongle.